In cell as factory analogy, the hallway with workers represents the rough endoplasmic reticulum. This is the close-up view of rough ER. Rough ER has attached ribosomes on its surface. Rough endoplasmic reticulum. Rough endoplasmic reticulum has ribosomes attached to its surface that manufacture various proteins in the cell. Additionally, rough ER is involved in the production of antibodies, insulin, as well as transportation of proteins into the smooth endoplasmic reticulum.